improvement. Look at this beautiful photo. This is the Animas River in Flora Vista, New Mexico. This is near Aztec in the Four Corners. One of the favorite areas to pick up more snow tonight. Now, here's what you're seeing in the Albuquerque area. Note, to the west of us, we have this band of snow. Now, this snow will be breaking up and probably just bringing a few snow showers, not much of an accumulation. As we pull out, we got to let the heart of the storm, which will be a fast mover over the next 12 to 18 hours, passing over the state. The favorite areas for the moisture would be northern and western sections. That's the region under a winter weather advisory, probably 1 to 3 inches across the lower elevations. Note that Santa Fe and Albuquerque not under that, but here's what we're looking at for your 12-hour planner. There could be some snow showers around overnight to start your day. Then we're going to get into a situation where after a couple of showers are around, we're going to be clearing toward the afternoon with temperatures getting closer to where we should be for this time of year. So how much snow is going to accumulate between now and 8 o'clock in the morning? Well, here's I-40. You see a lot of that between Gallup and Grants, certainly around the Four Corners, on into the San Juans, and maybe a little bit out towards Santa Fe, but not as much as northern and western sections. Here's a look at the timing. If you look at this, you'll see a little bit of snow overnight as we advance to the day. I'm going to stop at around 12 o'clock. There could be a rain or snow shower clipping our area, but as we advance to the afternoon, a lot of this will be confined to the higher terrain. So as we look at the Four Corners region forecast, you get the idea, maybe 1 or 2 inches of snow here, but 40s and 50s for your weekend, maybe some late day showers working in toward Monday, southern and western sections of the state. Well, you're going to have a little bit of snow tonight, maybe an inch or two throughout the higher terrain. Nothing but isolated showers throughout areas around Truth or Consequences or Deming, and then the rebound continues over the weekend. Maybe a spritz of some freezing rain or drizzle or some light snow showers. Rosa Rotija, Carlsbad, isolated snow is possible around Alamogordo. But the bigger deal, 60s and 70s as we get into the weekend. So you are getting on that warming trend. Not looking for much of an accumulation, but the winds will be on the increase throughout Raton on into Las Vegas, maybe 1 to 3 inches throughout the area. Taos overnight and through the day, but drier for your weekend. You're going to get skirted with a few snow showers in Santa Fe, maybe a light accumulation there on into the East Mountains. And then we'll be between weather systems for the weekend. So it looks kind of quiet, but late Monday, a few more rain or snow showers will try to be working on in. Scattered snow showers would be overnight on in the first part of the day. Then temperatures getting closer to where they should be for this time of year. Well, 26 to 21 in the valley and the Hines, maybe a trace of snow being reported. Some areas to the north and west, maybe an inch of snow. It'll be a chilly afternoon, but as we look at Saturday, you know, you gotta love the timing. After being in the 30s last couple of days, cold mornings, but milder in the afternoon. Normal high for this time of year is 50 degrees, so we'll be above that on Saturday, above that on Sunday. Clouds will thicken with a couple late day and nighttime showers Monday, and then it looks like we get back on a quieter stretch. Next week looks quieter than the triple threat that we had this week, but you know, we needed the snow, and it was sure a great way to break out of that 43-day stretch of no rain and snow.
That's true. All right, we got